sometimes you just feel tired, feel weak. And when you feel weak, you feel like you want to just give up. But you gotta search within you. Try to find that inner strength and just pull that shit out of you. And get that motivation to not give up and not be a quitter. When you reel and you speak, and people are feeling your shit. This is your moment, and every single minute you spend trying to hold on to it, cause you may never get it again. So while you're in it, try to get as much shit as you can. And when your run is over, just admit when it's in its end. Cause I'm at the end of my list with half the shit that gets in. I got a list, here's the order of my list that it's in. It goes Reggie, Jay-Z, Tupac, and Biggie, Andre from Outkast, Jada, Corrupt, Nas, and Thimmy. But in this industry, I'm the cause of a lot of envy. So when I'm not put on this list, the shit is not. Nothing's bothering me, even though half you people got a fucking problem with me. You hate it, but you know respect you got to give me. The press is wet, dream with Bob and your Whitney, they get me.
Till the room comes on, till the lights go out, and my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke comes out, and my heart is out, I'm gonna get this shit out of my bones.
Work.
December 6th on HBO Pay-Per-View. Don't miss the live fight, Oscar De La Hoya against Manny Pacquiao.